where will I remember the old Bull and Bush, where we used to go down on a Saturday night, where when anything happened it come with a rush. For the boss, Mr. Clark, he was very polite. A very nice house, from basement to garret. A very nice house, but it was the parrot. The parrot, the parrot, named Billy McCaw, that brought all those folks to the bar. He was the life of the bar. Of a Saturday night, we was all feeling bright, and Lily LaRose, the barmaid that was, she'd sing, Billy, Billy McCaw, come give us a dance at the bar. And Billy would dance on the bar, and Billy would dance on the bar. And then we'd feel balmy in each eye a tear, an emotion would make us all order more beer. Lily, she was a girl what had brains in her head. She wouldn't have nothing, no, not that much said. If it come to an argument or a dispute, she'd sell it off and with a toe of her boot, or likely as not, put a fist through your eye. But when we was happy and just a bit dry, when we was thirsty and just a bit sad, she would rap on the bar with that corkscrew she had, and sing, Billy, Billy McCaw, come give us a tune on your pastoral flute. And Billy'd strike up on his pastoral flute, and Billy'd strike up on his pastoral flute. And then we'd feel balmy in each eye a tear, and emotion would make us all order more beer. Billy, Billy McCaw, come give us a tune on your Moly guitar. And Billy'd strike up on his Moly guitar, and Billy'd strike up on his Moly guitar. And then we feel balmy in each eye a tear, and emotion would make us all order more beer. Billy, Billy McCaw, come give us a tune on your Moly guitar. Yes, he was the life of the bar. Yes, he was the life of the bar.